English reading practice. The children were lined up in school canteen for lunch. At the head of the table was a large pile of apples. The teacher had made a note and pasted it on the apple tray. "Take only one. God is watching." Moving further along the lunch line. At the other side of the table was a large pile of chocolate chip cookies. A child had written a note. "Take all you want. God is busy watching apples."